Well, good morning. So this is the Opus 15 violin top plate, which we've tuned. So it's 176 even all over. Now I've glued in a bass bar carefully fitted to the surface. And you'll notice this is an angled bass bar. The grain on this top is angled, so the bass bar has to turn. But in other regards, it'll all, you know, be the same as the standard bass bar. And of course, it's too tall. We started with too tall. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to be using the Wood Reference tap tone. Here's 176. So you can hear that it's too high all over. And we're just going to start whittling this down. We know approximately the shape we want. It's going to be highest right here at the bridge point. Taper to both ends. Violin making. Planes out. Just make short work of we get closer than that. Shouldn't go too low. Okay, kind of feel the grain fighting a little bit there. I'll probably go the other direction. Let's keep turning around here until we get down close to where we think we better start paying attention. Alright. So let's see approximately where we are. So that's 185, we want 176. So this is lower than that. So this is actually the frequency of 1. So this is slightly high, so these ends are going to be very close. In fact, we can use this is a rough okay, so this is basically at frequency, close to it. And we will be rounding this over. Alright. Let's see what our frequency here at the top is. Okay, so we're at 186. Okay, so we're going to switch to a little bit smaller plane. There's an area here that's so I hear this is relatively too high. Okay. So we're just getting down close. And as we round the edges over, it'll raise the frequency back up. Okay, so and this is just a little bit high coming off the hump. I tap in the our reference, which is here's our 176. I'm just going to hold this loosely. If I go a little above a reference, it sounds a little high. Go a little below a reference, it sounds a little low. So it's bracketed. Now, and so it's just a little bit high in this area. You're getting close. There's a little bit of a high area here. I'm just gonna. Alright. Now, we're gonna do is round this top over all along its length. And to do that, that's going to raise the frequency of the whole bar. So we're not taking any off the top, just off the shoulder. Have to work with the grain if it starts getting not cutting smooth and switch to the other direction. What we're looking for is just a pleasingly rounded over. Alright, doing well. Probably finish this with a little sandpaper and we're all done. We're scraping. Alright, now let's check the frequency. Remember, 176 is our goal. If you don't have this wood reference tap tool, it's online under Tap Tone Technology, Useful Tools. Make it, get it, make it, and calibrate it based on the, there's a calibration recording there for you. You need it. So it raised up about 4 or 5 hertz. Okay, so we're just going to take a light cut off the top. Just take a little off each shoulder. Cut off the top. Cut off the shoulder here. So we're getting close, so we're going to want to do this very carefully now. So we're just slightly high. Okay, here's my little scraper. I'll use the scraper and just do a tap reference. So just right in here, it's a little bit too high. So as you leave the bridge location go down, it makes kind of a dip. And kind of keep the rounded shape as we go along. Okay. Same thing there, just a little high. A little off the top, and I'll show you some. That sounds a bit low, so take a little more off the shoulder. If we do that, don't cut the top with your scraper. Right here, it's a little high. Then you're starting to come over the top there. right here, there's a bit of a high spot. A little too low, but it's still outside. Let's go up here on the end. Okay, so we're getting real close. And you notice this is a smooth sound over the whole length. And it'll, as you cross the plate, either on the outside or the inside, it won't change any, it won't change tone. So if it's on the outside, just tape across the bass bar position, tap across, and listen. And if the bass bar, when you get over the bass bar, it doesn't change tone, you know the bass bar is tuned right. So here I'm just going to tape some. This is number 150. I'm going to slide them on off the top and slide them on off the shoulder. Off the top lowers it, and off the shoulder raises it. All pretty and smooth. All right, let's check it with our Tap-Tone reference tool. All right. Again, so it's 176 is what we're looking for. Above, sounds above, go low, sounds low. Hit it just a tiny bit high right there. Sounds a tiny bit low, so it would take a little bit off the shoulder, which will raise it up. And let's go the other direction, starting at the bridge. Alright. Tiny bit high right there. Doing pretty well. Got 4 minutes left of our taping. A little bit low right there. It'll take a little bit off the shoulder on the side. I'll do it evenly. Not taking any off the top, you understand? Because it was a little bit. Tiny bit high right here. Okay. So mainly off the top of the left shoulder. And here it's just a tiny bit high. So come off the top, around the shoulders a little bit. Alright, so that's the tuning of the bass bar. Now we're just going to take a chisel and just taper these down on the corners just a tiny bit more than they are. Okay, so I need a sharp chisel. Okay. And we need a soft copper take a little paraffin wax on my chisel. So the copper shoe, we want this to be about a 45 degree angle, so I'm just going to taper it down just a little. Just take and work your chisel back and forth. and just cut a nice straight middle. And that's kind of by tradition. I suppose it makes a transition to the plate from the end of the bar. Leave just a little bit here on the end. Right, you're done. So that's the base bar tuning for the top plate of the Opus 15 violin. I'm going to get my tap tone tool here again. I've tried to do it before where you just tune from the plate, and it just doesn't work because of the overtone problem. So you have to have the tap tone reference tool. So if you're not going to get this, you're just going to cause yourself a lot of frustration. With the tap tone reference tool, it's not difficult. Okay? So that's Opus 15, top plate, bass bar.